couple of weeks ago that it was only a matter of time before the Delta variant arrived at our shores. It was not a matter of if, but when it was going to arrive, and that we all needed to prepare for this eventuality. Samples were sent off to CAFA for genomic sequencing on July 28th. The results returned over the last 24 to 48 hours confirmed the presence of the Delta variant in one of the samples tested. This was an inbound passenger who was in quarantine and has since recovered. It is comforting to know that the Delta variant was found in someone who was in quarantine and has since recovered and was not found at large in the community. We will be sending off further samples for genomic sequencing.